Hello, pretty girls.
Hi. Hello.
Sorry, is the sun not too harsh?
Don't worry,
I don't support it. I don't like when pretty girls like you stand under the sun, you know, trying to go by the wages of Legacy's Benz. Why, they are real Mercedes Benz. So hoping, let's go for a ride.
Wow.
Yes, let's go and eat. Let's go and chill. Have some fun. The day is not afraid of the night. Neither the night is afraid of the day. Those who walk in the night are the sons and daughters of Ezemmuó.
Please, I need your help.
Speak.
Ezemmuó, there is this man. He's so cute and I want him to marry me. I want you to give me a love potion that I can be able to give to him. So that he'll come and marry me sharp sharp. And I also need you to put him inside a bottle so that I can be able to control his heart.
My daughter. Not the Ezemmuó that you met now. This is how you would have put me inside the bottle. Why? I would say, why all these big celebrities like Don Jazzy and Tunde not? They are afraid of women. Hey!
Oh my God. Ezemmuó, I got you. Ezemmuó, please. Ezemmuó, that this guy that wants to marry you. He wants to buy me a house. He wants to buy me a car. He promised to change the condition of my family. He says, Ezemmuó, I want you to do something for me. Ezemmuó, I want you to do something for me so he can come and marry me. Shout, shout,
my daughter. Calm down. I've heard you. Wait.
Ezemmuó.
You. Two of you.
You. So you're the Ezemmuó.
You want to kill me because of ordinary car.
Ezemmuó.
Come back here before you go to another native daughter. Come back here.